It's one of those recipes that makes you feel like you are a famous restaurant chef, but you've done it in 5 minutes.